search for supremacy successful. Possession facts suggest that that battling is still going on.
That's right. One thing having possession, but another thing being positive and using it in the right areas.
Very good save and a very clean one as well. The ball didn't bounce off him. Morales in towards Hazard.
It's Messi.
Good passing. He's had a good game in that respect. Eden Hazard. Hazard. Kevin De Bruyne. Can they turn it around here? Relegation is very much on the agenda now. They need one really big push and two goals. Hazard. And the player working hard to stay in possession. Garay.
Pereira.
Carlos Tevez. This could be a chance. Got to be. That is a fantastic goal. Still more required, but they've got a foot on the recovery ladder now, Alan.
Well, full marks for the way that they've responded. They've not given up. They've come back at the opposition, and you fancy them now. The goal from Aguero. Well, he's still got a lot to do. He's in the box, but, well, didn't he do it well? Laces, bottom right. Can't ask for much more than that.
And the cross is in. Aguero in the middle. Javier Pastore. It's a wasted opportunity, but it's a brilliant interception at a vital time.
Midfield, they've got it back via an interception. It's Messi. Pereira.
Jan Vertonghen. Hazard. Belgium very much a team, and the individuals didn't flourish too readily in their cause. And Hazard perhaps was one who suffered a little bit more than most. He could be in. In with a chance. Well, they're trying hard to get in front here. Axel Witsel. It's a quick break. Here's the chance. Separate these teams despite these chances. Just steered it off well with his header. Eden Hazard. Pereira.
Oh, first class defending. Read the game beautifully.
There it is, final whistle goes, end of the game. And the final score, what a good game it was, 2-2. Everybody very despondent. Now they'll have to go into next season with a lower division and hopefully get themselves back to where they are now.
Yeah, it's a horrible feeling. Nobody wants that on their CV, and you've only got to look at them to see what they're feeling right now.
Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of Seasons. Your commentary team is Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
It's a club that has had hard times, especially last season, another relegation, and they're a couple of divisions below where they feel their natural place in the pecking order is. He's going to need some stout hearts, some strong legs and some guts. Here's the shot! Oh, he's had a crack here.
Well, it was all about making the right connection. He just couldn't quite manage it.
All these players on view today, absolutely thrilled to be called up by their countries. It's special for them and their families.
Without doubt, I think when you stand there singing the national anthem, there's nothing to beat it. You've got your family up in the stands, wonderful.
Gundogan. Oh, and it was an opportunity that the player couldn't quite set himself for.
As much of a good chance as it was, it just bobbled up on him.
Gundogan. Andre Schürrle. Got to be. Still a chance after that save. Well, he has a go. And he scores spectacularly. Germany get the goal.
Ah, the keeper's pulled off a really good save, but that's when he needs the help of his defenders.
And the goal scorer for Germany.
Looking good
in
for Germany.
Minute,
they
13,
now lead. And the defender tidies that up. Müller. Thomas Müller, however long Germany played, this could be it. In with a chance. He scores right into the bottom corner.
The goal from Pereira, and that is not lucky by any means. He knew exactly where we wanted to hit that and hit it with power.
Well, we're back at level pegging again at 1-1. Müller. Sergio Aguero. Andre Schürrle. Looking for Müller. Javier Pastore. Now Tevez. They've got the chance to push forward from this deepish position. Thomas Müller. Mario Götze. Now he'll get it back again. Andre Schürrle. Müller! That's a brilliant goal.
A goal for Müller. And he simply stroked that one home, giving the keeper no chance.
What's the reaction going to be from Argentina to the fact that they're now trailing?
Number 13, Thomas Müller.
Gundogan. Good movement to get to it. Mario Götze. Well, that'll be the keeper's ball. This looks dangerous from Messi. Slipped his man. Here's the chance. And it's in. It's past the goalkeeper. They are level.
Equaliser for Messi, and that has just lasered into the corner. Unstoppable.
It's a brilliant game. We're level again. A wonderful match. Trying to find Tevez. Oh, can he get it away here? It's a penalty.
shown up to the ball and stroked it home to the keeper's left.
The lead then with Argentina.
Goal scorer for Argentina. In the 28th minute, number 10, Lionel Messi.
Now he's lost the ball. Carlos Tevez. That's very well read, and that's a very good interception. Lionel Messi. Very quick thinking from the defender there, it needed to be. Aguero. Brilliant opening, got to be, saved it. With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner.
As well. It's Germany now who've taken over. That could open them up. He's got space and he goes for goal. Strong tackle to break up the play. Mario Götze. Aguero. And he's beyond his man. Well, he has a go. Well, he could have put that away, but not quite. Gundogan. Müller. Sergio Aguero. And the referee has communicated to the fourth official there'll be five added minutes.
Schweinsteiger.
Mario Götze.
Müller.
Angel Di Maria. Aguero. Pass back. That's lovely.
We've come to see, that's a brilliant goal.
A goal from Aguero, and he's kept his head to just place that into the bottom right, made it look easy.
Well, the goal's